If you have enabled touch sound, how to disable it? So welcome to another video of Tech. So to disable touch sound, first you need to open your device settings. So just open your device settings application, then scroll down, click on sounds and vibration, scroll down, click on haptics and tones. And here is the option touch sound, disable this. So now you can click anywhere and you can't hear sound, any touch sound. So in this way you can disable touch sound. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to TechSoar.